What is up, guys? It's Wayne from Fade to Black. Welcome back to the channel. Thank you all for subscribing, man. I greatly appreciate it. I know I have not been uploading a lot of content lately this summer, but it has been crazy busy. Long days, short nights. I know I said that before, but you know what? I got a 2016 Dodge Challenger in, and I just want to do a back window shrink. You know, a lot of people have difficulties with these back windows. I've had difficulty with them myself, but I think if you take your time, you can get it knocked out, you can get it faded pretty well. So like I said before, it's just a quick install of a back window of a Dodge Challenger. So let's get it faded. right, guys, so I finished off the whole car. I did not film the whole installation. I was trying to focus on the shrink of the back glass because that seems to be one of the most intense things with this car. The regular sides are pretty much easy cake. Quarter windows are cake. Not really hard to car to do as far as the sides and the doors, the roll-ups go. But I know the back glass sometimes can be challenging. Now, one thing that I did was I popped down the headliner in the back. I took out the bolts. I moved the brake light to the back a little bit. I didn't take it and disconnect it totally, fully out of the car. I just kind of moved it down and moved it back. So once I got the film in, I could just position it behind the third brake light, pop it back up, you know, squeeze under there, pop it back up, and it's all good. I like the tint behind that brake light because I think it just looks a lot better than leaving that clear. On this car, it only takes a couple seconds to pop it down, take the bolt out with a 10mm socket. So that is the rear install of the 2016 Challenger, man. I appreciate all you guys that are subscribing to the channel and checking it out. Once again, man, smash that subscribe button, hit that bell so you not miss any notifications. I'm trying to answer all you guys' questions when I get time. And like I said before, once again, I'll be back with another video when I get time. Until then, man, stay faded. Peace. Thanks for watching.